Mom, Dad, I'm home.
I know, Jake, you promised them. I know you have one, but what are we going to tell the kids? I can't. It seems like you've been gone forever. After
what about Christmas? When was the last time we had a family vacation? Tasha, you're home. Hi, sweetie.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, of course. Me and your father were just having a discussion.
So how was school?
It was fine.
I'm gonna get started on dinner. I should probably go do my homework now. Yeah, right.
Kids, there's something I need to tell you.
I will not be home for Christmas.
What? But you promised.
I know, but I must go on a business trip.
But Dad, that's not fair.
Sweetie, I know this is a lot to take in, but we need the money.
This is for the
Your
family.
Mom is great. I wish I could take you with me, but I can't turn it off like this.
Just everyone, please stop arguing.
They'll get the double the time.
So need all the money we can get at this time.
How could you do this to
Father loves you very much. He would never abandon
you. I hate you!
Tasha, you take that back right now!
No!
Tasha, come back right this instant!
Tasha!
Let her be.
She needs time for this to settle in.
Mommy? Daddy? Is everything okay?
Yes, son. Just finish your dinner, okay?
Okay.